Welcome back. I'm going to show you how you can create an avatar that can speak in almost any language.
您还可以让头像用您选择的语言说话。
Wie ist das Wetter heute in Ihrer Gegend? Wie ist mein Deutsch?
Tienes 28 idiomas para elegir para crear tu avatar.
Vous pouvez choisir le français, comme ça. Ou portugais, italien, japonais, turc, suédois, arabe, finnois, coréen et bien plus encore.
자신만의 아바타를 만드는 것은 정말 간단하고 누구나 할 수 있으니 꼭 끝까지 시청해 주세요.
So if you like this sort of content, please make sure to like the video and subscribe to this channel. Let's dive right in.
Obviously, this isn't my real voice, but because this is an AI voice and avatar generating tutorial, I'm going to use this AI voice instead. Also, this tutorial is perfect for anyone who's thinking of creating some sort of audiobook or narration project. How do you guys like this voice? Now, before you get started, there's three things you need to think about. One is the script for the narration. Second is the language you want the avatar to speak in. Make sure that the language you choose is on this list. And third is gender. Is it going to be a male or female? The script I'm going to create will be spoken in Japanese by a female avatar, so make sure to watch until the very end to see my final product. Now pause the video and think of a script you want to create. Got your script ready? Good. Open up a browser and go to translate.google.com. Google Translate is literally the best translator on the web, and it's 100% free. The great thing is that it offers over 100 different languages to choose from. If you can translate the script yourself, then you can skip this part. Let me copy and paste my script and choose the Japanese language. Copy the translation and save it on a Word doc. Now go to elevenlabs.io. While there are a lot of sites with AI voice generating tools, this site is solely dedicated to AI voices and has the most realistic voices you can't find anywhere else. Combine this with an avatar from Heygen, and you can create the best multilingual content for your platform. Now, 11 Labs offer high-quality pre-made voices, a voice design feature that allows you to create unique voices, and two different types of voice cloning features, instant voice cloning and professional voice cloning. Instant voice cloning allows you to create voice clones from shorter samples near instantaneously, while professional voice cloning allows you to train a hyper-realistic model of a voice. If you look at their pricing plans, you'll see that you can use this for free every month as long as you give attribution to 11 Labs. There are limitations, such as the 10,000 characters limit per month. You can get started for $1 for your first month and $5 after that. You have your creator plan, independent publisher plan, growing business plan, and the enterprise plan. Choose the plan that fits your needs. Click on the sign up button on top to get started. Now, once you're signed up, let's get right to it and start generating our AI voice. Speech synthesis is where you input your text and choose your AI voice model to generate your AI voice. The project section is specifically for long-form content such as audiobooks, but requires at least a creator tier access. VoiceLab is where you can create or clone voices according to your preferences. Voice Library is a collection of thousands of voices created by users just like you and free to use in your content. The History section gives you a list of all the content you've generated using 11 Labs, and resources are for support and extra tools at your disposal. Now let's head back on over to the Voice Library to select a voice for our avatar. Click on the Sort button on the top right and choose how you want to sort the voices. I'll choose the most users, then click on Advanced Filters and choose the type of voice you want. I'll leave the category blank, gender will be female, age will be young, and accent will be blank. You should have your filtered voices appear on the bottom. Click on the sample to hear what it sounds like.
We should all be thankful for those people who rekindle the inner spirit.
Everyone thinks of changing the world, but no one thinks of changing himself.
The only thing to do with good advice is to pass it on. It is never of any use to oneself.
Kindness is more important than wisdom, and the recognition of this is the beginning of wisdom.
A lot of these are hyper-realistic. Let me know what you think in the comment box below. I like Joanne the best, so I'll click on Add to Voice Lab. Head on over to the Speech Synthesis section. In the settings, choose the voice design you added from the voice library. Now click Voice Settings. The voice settings have a big influence on how the voice sounds and performs. Playing around with these settings will be necessary to find the best tone and performance for your avatar or content.
There are four main components that users can adjust to shape the final voice output. The first, known as the stability slider, which is important in determining the voice's emotional consistency. A lower setting on this slider offers a broader emotional spectrum, but if set too low, it can lead to unpredictable, rapid speech patterns. Conversely, a high setting might render the voice dull and emotionless. The similarity component is to determine how closely the AI should mimic the original voice. However, if the original recording is flawed, a high similarity might inadvertently reproduce those imperfections. The third component, style exaggeration, seeks to amplify the unique style of the original speaker. While it can add depth and character, it may also increase latency and potentially compromise stability. Lastly, the speaker boost function enhances the voice's resemblance to the original, although its effects are subtle. The one you'll see most often is setting stability around 50 and similarity near 80, with minimal changes thereafter. Now click on the 11 Multilingual V2 option, which gives you access to 28 different languages at the time of this recording. Paste in the script you translated in Google Translate and hit Generate. Once it's done generating, click on the download button on the bottom right to download your audio. If you enjoyed the content so far, consider giving this video a like. It's one of the best ways to support this channel. Now, with the voice file saved, head on over to heygen.com. Heygen is an AI avatar generating platform that's 100% customizable. For this tutorial, I'll be using their studio avatar, but if you want to learn how to design your own custom avatar, then click on the tutorial that's popping up on top. You can also receive free credits if you sign up using the link in the description. Now let's get started by clicking the Create Video button and then choose your template orientation. I'll choose the landscape template. You'll have this blank canvas. You can right-click and add a scene background color, or you can click on Asset and upload a picture or video of your choice to use as your background. I'm going to change my background to bright green since I will use it as a green screen later on. On the left, you can choose your avatar. On Photo Avatar, you can upload your own photo or image to generate as an avatar. Let's click on Studio Avatar and choose an avatar. I'll go with this one. Now below that, you want to upload the voice file that you created on elevenlabs. Then click Audio Script and drag and drop the AI voice recording here. Now click Submit and you're done. Once it's done generating, you can download your talking avatar and upload it to any of your social media platforms. I switched up my studio avatar with a custom avatar.
願いが叶うと約束されています。彼は淵を求めるのではなく幸福を望みます。民は感銘を抜け、彼の貧しい村を牡蠣のある地の煮変えました。モネの畳を割りに、慣れたはこう言います。ヨッシが自分の祝福を大切にしたように、このビデオを楽しんでいただけたなら、このビデオを気に入ってチャンネル登録してください。次のビデオでお会いしましょう。さようなら。